I'd like to thank the captains because they worked really hard and they've spent so much time with us, and we talk a lot during practice and they get really frustrated, and I hope everyone goes back out next year. Hopefully we'll have the same team here.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my mom for all the time she's put in and for being so supportive. And my dad too. I'd like to thank all my friends and family for helping at the fashion show and all the fundraisers.
To thank my parents because they just put up with me through all this and helped me out in fundraising a lot, and my friends too.
I'd like to thank Deidre because she's like always been there for me.
I'd like to thank my parents for being there and for Sarah and Nance for giving me all those rides all the time.
I'd like to say to the team that they've meant a lot to me this year. I've had a lot of personal problems throughout the past few years, and they've been my friends. They've stood by me, and they've given me someone to talk to, and I really appreciate everything they've done for me.
The best part about it is you make a lot of new friends, and it's really fun to dance. I love it.
Can you play dance?
Yeah!
The best thing I've done in high school is be on dance team. Support from the coaches and support from the girls has gotten me through a lot of rough times, and it's been the most fun experience and the most beneficial experience I've ever had in my life.
I'd like to say thanks to the whole team for everybody trying hard and pulling their weight and going through all those extra long practices, and thanks to Miss D for helping us when she didn't even need to, and for Susan and Wendy helping us.
Something I'd like to say to the dance team as a whole is just thank you for being there and for all of the fun memories.
Go dance team, number one.